Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to create and rotate a 3D planet. First, I import a photo of the Earth map into the Moho program. You can download these maps from Google or other websites. Do not forget that the photo must be in JPG or PNG format. I select the image option from the scripts section. Now there are two other options. The first option is fisheye, which creates an arc for the photo. The second option creates the photo as a sphere. I choose the spherical panorama option. You can see that the map changes shape. And a new layer is automatically created and the map layer is turned off. I double click on the new layer. In the 3D options section, I disable these two options. From the general section, I activate the immune to camera option and press the OK button. You can see that the map is created as a sphere, which we can rotate with the rotate button. The only problem is that the texts are reversed. To correct it, I select the transform tool and flip it. In this way, the texts will return to normal. Now I create an animation for the sphere with the rotate tool. I place the slider in frame 1 and click on the reset option to create a keyframe. I put the slider in frame 168 and write the number 360 in this box and click. I select the frames and select the linear option so that the movement is uniform. I right-click on the last keyframe and select the cycle option. To keep repeating the movement. I press the play button. To increase the speed of the sphere, you can move the last keyframe closer to the initial keyframe. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.